Here's a young spruce tree. Spruces and firs are typically used for Christmas trees, so you can tell by the shape and the pointed tip. Now their leaves tend to be more flat, and the needles, they're short and pointed at the tips, so they tend to be more prickly. And also if you take off one of the needles, they'll crack pretty easily.